We see here an increasing sequence of numbers. Let's write a series of differences and see if we can identify a pattern. So 8 to 15, that's a plus 7. 15 to 22, that's also plus 7. And so is the difference between 22 and 29. Therefore, we assume that the next one should also be plus 7. And it will be 29 plus 7. That equals 36. We can find it in the answers. That's the correct answer.